Thailand's anti-corruption authorities launched an investigation against Prime Minister Yin Lak Shinawat in a new setback to a government following weeks of mass opposition protests. The move came and officials pleaded with police to arrest pro-leaders who have threatened to take the Prime Minister and her cabinet minister captive. The National Anti-Corruption Commission said its inquiry against Yin Lak would prompt possible negligence of duty by the premier in connection with a controversial subsidy scheme for rice farmers. The panel said it would consider whether Yin Lak had violated criminal law but didn't say what punishment she could face if found guilty.